Every day you have that.
You would imagine that she's 90 yesterday.
I'm 94 this morning, I am 94 today. I'm as young as I used to be, I'm getting old and gray. Alan! You don't hear me.
Oh yes, he recorded the whole song.
Oh, Alan.
That's cool. How about your song, Dad?
Sing your song. I sang mine.
Hi,
Willy Winky.
You've never taught us the song, the songs.
Willy Winky lived in Fife, and nagatay nagatay doo doo.
He
is taking that gentle wee wife. Hey, Willy Winky, hold your nobody link, for Russia did roo roo. She wouldn't have baked and she wouldn't have brewed.
Jim knows it.
Oh, well, let's have it, Jim.
I'll come with you. Hey, Willy Willy Key, hold your doodly link. We're actually roo-roo.
Oh, the baker she wouldn't have brewed.
Nickety-nackety-noo-noo-noo. My lady sheep's skin on his wife's back. Hey, Willy Willy Key, hold your doodly link. We're actually roo-roo. While they thrash you for your proud up king, nickety nackety doo doo, and I will thrash my in sheepskin. Hey, Willy Willy, key old janoodling, for I should a roo roo. For ye that have taken that gentle wee wife, nickety nackety noo noo, send ye for the wee cobra fight. Hey, Willy Willy, key old janoodling, for I should a roo roo.
Yay! Candles and brew there. Okay, blow out the candles.
That's it.
I blew mine out in a very
little bit. I get one. She gets four and I get one.
Because you're 100, aren't you?
You're 100.
She's 14.
You're 8, 08.
And you're 100.
Oh, what a happy world it would be if Ben Willer hears a fit to agree. An inch into a dither, what a happy world this world would be if Ben Willer hears a fit to agree. I forgot it.
It'll come to him before the night's over.
Just get him a fork.
Happy him this our world would be if men held their ears so fit to agree. When man meets with man, tis the best way of to say, come give me your hand, we're brethren all.
Right on.
Go, Grandma!
I don't understand why even we and neither should fight. When to agree would make our things cozy and right. If when man meets with man, tis the best way of to say, come give me your hand, we're brethren all. My coat may be a coarse in, yours may be fine. I may drink water, while you may drink wine. But we bathe here a leal hat and spoil the shaw. So give me your hand, we're brethren all. Your mithers here loo ye as mithers can loo. And mine has done for me what mithers can do. We're bathing high and lech, and we're winning a bit far.
Like his knees are fire. Okay.
I'm gonna go into false labor now.
Dad's recording this.
Although your instincts are usually correct, you could be laboring under a false impression. Papa does it good.
I'm going to ask you something.
What?
This summer, I had a piece of iron and I went out to the door to straighten it with my anvil.
And you didn't have an anvil?
And the anvil was gone.
Is that right? I wonder where it went to. Somebody must have took it out of your yard.
Did it go way up to Leoville?
No, it went right here.
It's right here.
What is that other thing you got there for her that makes little holes in... That's kind of a little hammer affair.
I got a
blacksmith's hammer.
No, it's not a blacksmith's hammer, it's for...
This is the thing for making the nail holes in horseshoes.
In the horseshoes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's laying out there.
No, it's in the house, Charlie.
In the house.
Yeah. Might put it down the basement.
Yeah.
Should have brought it with us, never even thought of it. For God's sake. Don't say anything.
And how are you going to take the forge out to Leoville?
No, it'll come here. It'll come here.
The forge.
Yeah.
Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around. And I got a bag of blacksmith coal for you.
Have you? Yeah.
Donald Morrison. Yes.
Yeah. My father come and from Aberdeen, and my mother come from way up where they speak the two spokes, you know, the Gaelic.
Yeah.
That was good.
Was there anything you'd want to hear? Any particular one?
Anybody here?
Any particular tune you want to hear?
Oh, no, just any tune at all. It suits me fine.
Aberdeen?
Yeah.
In Beijing.
Yeah, I thought so.
Yeah.
Eight Mile North of the Break of Dawn. Bill Helby.
Well, Father come from, Lochal Cushney.
Lochal Cushney, yeah, well, that's up near Udney.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I knew that accent as soon as I heard it. There's only one accent I can have doing it.
Thank you.
recognize that one? Do you recognize that one?
It's like a bit of heat.
Aye. It was with the Gotti Rins.
Yeah.
I wish it was with the Gotti Rins at the back of Benny Hee.
To do the sword dance.
Sword dance?
I hope you can't play.
Yeah, I can't.
She celebrated her 80th birthday here a couple of days ago.
Oh, for
yes, so she's going to do a couple of steps if you can play it
okay.
for her.
Oh, yeah.
It's 50 years since I've done it.
Never forget.
20 years.
I got this injuries in both knees and I got arthritis as a result. And of course, yeah. I didn't take my darn medicine the last couple of days. I ran out of pills. And that pills are awful hard in your stomach. And I took one you got to take it on a full meal. And I just had my supper before I come over here. And I took my pill and realizing that I wouldn't be able to take a drink, but maybe it's God's way. You know? Okay, I'll get going. I got the wife waiting at home, so the pipe band's having a party tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thanks so much for coming.
Thank you.
Really,
you know,
special.
If I'd known that he was an Aberdonian here, a fellow Sandy Beattie just lives over here on Rosebery.
Yeah.
And Alec Beattie, and he comes from Cults. And,
oh, yeah.
And I taught him the pipes. He's always got a real accent. Now, hey, he would love to have been here. You know? But if you're having this again, give me a call and I'll Sandy Beattie and I'll both come over. I'll just make sure he's got his pipes. It'd be awful loud otherwise. Okay, folks.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All the best to you, sir.
Thank you.
And you did damn good, I'll tell you that. If I did that, it would have been double up in cramps.
I know what you are with ice cream arthritis.
Well, I think so special.
Very special.
Very, very.
Hey, you had a birthday. You guys had birthdays?
I hope it's tobacco.
Yes.
I don't smoke. Oh, look at that.
That's a can for
pennies, coppers.
Either for your coppers or your loonies.
That'd be a good thing to put my coppers in.
That's right.
Put my loonies in.
All the money that you lose in rummy.
If I put in everything and you lose in here,
you have to always put me to it.
It wouldn't take long to fill it.
You're so full of. Is there any kids around here? You shake your eyes around. Well, you might just as well tell the truth, just think it.
That's what I always say.
Are his eyes brown?
Are your eyes brown?
Huh?
Are your eyes brown?
No, they're green.
Must be a quart low then.
Maggie. Oh my God.
I wonder at you.
May all your birthday be.
Oh,
you dirty old lady.
Well,
keep that covered.
He's a cute little bugger.
Maybe.
Send you some guy that, eh? Holy smokes. I bet, Charlie, I bet yours is not as good as mine.
Maybe not.
We'll trade and see. Oh, my God!
Is it as good as yours?
Yeah! I'll never
say. What's
his? Oh, hell, that's his own leg. That's his two legs.
He's got a nose up here, but he's got nothing down here.
He's sitting on it, Dad.
Well, I don't know when he's had his picture taken last.
Oh, that's easy. It's sexy. It's sexy.
She's taking the outfit off, eh? That's what she looks like.
Did you want a magnifying glass yet?
May all your birthdays
dreams come true.
Happy birthday, birthday.
I don't know where she can get these sexy cards.
Well, she has places, I guess.
Yeah. I imagine she has, eh? Yeah. That poor old fellow, I feel sorry for him because he's got the skin and bones.
He's got his toupee off. And
you had to get Jim over here. It's not like Mary at all. And she starts it up.
That's grandma in her imitation suit.
And go big and go way over to, it's over on Court.
Laura Secord.
There's a court or you can
go on the get your nose out of that.
My, you've been busy, Ruth. You've been busy. Man. You come and have one. Look at that.
Thank you, Alicia.
At least she almost broke her neck going around that corner. Whiplash.
Thank you very much.
Have your choice. There's so many to pick from.
Maggie, get them.
You can't have any.
No. The natural you.
Don't take the bait. Don't take the bait.
The other half.
The other half?
Did you get to talk about the same one? Even better, he's got his long. There you are, Ron. Have one.
No, thanks. No, oh.
You don't.
No.
Well, I shall pass these delicious ones on. You're supposed to have a chocolate after you eat. I don't know, after that picture, I don't want you to really get that big.